Bluebirds singing a song, nothing but bluebirds all day long.
A lot of people may not know this, but there's a revolution going on in the nonprofit world called social enterprise. We're proud that Buckelew Programs has been on the forefront of this exciting movement with our Blue Sky social enterprise businesses.
A social enterprise is a business within an organization that promotes its social mission. In Buckelew Programs' case, we have two businesses, Blue Sky's Janitorial Service and Blue Sky's Cafe. We have a triple bottom line of a business and a social mission, and we are green.
We help create jobs and job opportunities for those who face overwhelming barriers to work and give them a chance to grow and thrive.
The biggest fear in coming to the cafe is really the espresso machine and how everybody wants to be on it, but nobody wants to make the drink. And so when they fight that fear, it just kind of blossoms everything within them. And they just really start taking chances and steps, and they start trusting me and what we're doing and believing in the process. And then you have this human being that is just so changed at the end. It's remarkable. Parents even comment that we have a different child or a different son.
I'm Brittany. I have a double iced mocha.
It's actually fun. When we don't make mistakes on the register, it's fun because you get to like converse with the customers and then take their money, obviously, and then give them the right amount of change, hopefully, and then they just leave happy, literally. And some of them say that like we just totally cheer them up in the morning when they come over. Yeah, so it's really nice.
So I used to have a hard life living on the street and addicted and stuff, and you know, now it's like I could care less about those things, and you know, it's the first time in my life, this is the longest I've ever kept a job. Now I just enjoy coming to work, I enjoy being here, I just love the people I work with, all the customers are wonderful, and I'm not afraid to work, so you can give me anything, because the more my brain's working, the more I want to be here, you know, so it's, yeah, it's a really, really wonderful, you know, thing that's going on here.
Buckelew Programs' award-winning social enterprises help people with mental illness gain new skills and develop confidence.
The thing I love about Blue Sky, it prepares you for the real world out there. And I love my work. I like the teamwork, getting to know each other and move along with a good flow as we work. Practically everything I like about Blue Sky. The mopping, the wiping, the, you know, the bathroom, the floors, the walls, the paint, all of it, you know, it builds me up. It builds me up. And that's where I'm at. It just builds me up to be that Superman, you know, to get out there and get the job done.
The joyful part is to see someone that starts out very confused, very insecure, doesn't know how to do simple tasks, and to see them develop that confidence, that security in themselves and their ability to work and their ability to perform tasks where I don't have to constantly be telling them how to do things, that they just go out themselves and do it and they know what to do. And after a while they tell me, well, you forgot this. Oh yes, it's, you know, that's kind of the, you know, very rewarding.
Well, what I like to do most is I like to put water on the floor, and that's called mopping. And I could go from side to side, up and down, all day and all night if I have to. But I just, it's just something about mopping, I guess because I could see what I'd done. And that's my favorite janitorial tool. I'm trying to learn more stuff, too, so I could put in my toolbox so when I leave Blue Skies, I can go right to work in the next job, in the next community, because I got that toolbox full of Blue Skies skills.
Even though 60 to 70% of people with a mental illness have expressed interest in working, less than 10% are employed.
To bring someone with no experience and to bring them up to a level to to where they can go out and be competitive in the community.
What I see is people believing in themselves and not their disease.
With so many innovative approaches and benefits possible, Buckelew Programs is fully committed to developing our social enterprises for our clients' future and for their recovery. It's a big part of how we work to create hope and a chance for clients to live sustainable, thriving lives in our communities. And that's what Buckelew Programs is all about.
Hey, community, I'll be seeing you. And, you know, and I got the name bagging me up, Blue Skies.
Never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by. When you're in love, my, how they fly. Nothing but blue skies from now on. Mm-mm.